It's 8:30 in the morning. And they're getting ready to leave. The kids all came downstairs to say goodbye. The girls gave me hugs. I was trying to wait till they're all in the car. Somebody just took off running. I don't know where they went. But I'll show you as they go. Sorry if I'm not talking very loud. I'll show you as they drive off. Here they go. They're off to Texas. And I have 3 days all to myself. I think it just might be time to party. Call my friends. Okay, that was really, really weird. It's early, okay? Anywho, I think I'm gonna have a look at the breakfast selection. And in celebration, well, I have to go to the bathroom first, but in celebration of my, not of like having the house to myself for 3 days, I'm gonna fix me some breakfast and then probably go back to sleep. We'll see. I also gotta do these dishes, but that can happen at any point today, and I'll get back to you. So guess what? I have good news. And there's a fly. Anyway, I have good news and I have bad news. The good news, actually, there's also a third part. There's some funny news too, kind of. But anyway, the good news is, I wanted some kind of radio. I've been listening to my music for a while and, like on my computer, and it's getting kind of old, and I can't use the internet until like midnight, because that whole deal. And so I was like, well, I think I remember that like somewhere around the 900 area, there's music on DirecTV. And so I found it in like the 800s. I found some music. And so I'm listening to a country station, Today's Hits. And I tried a couple of the other stations. One of them was just like Hits. And Modern Country. But there was like Hits. And a couple other things. There's also like 90s music, but the 90s channel didn't work. Anyway, whatever the case, I'm listening to Modern Country, but I have it muted right now because of copyright stuff. But I was gonna fix eggs, and we have bacon, but I don't wanna fix bacon. But I was gonna fix eggs and toast and have like dippy eggs, even though I've never made dippy eggs, and so I was gonna be a new thing to try. And if all else fails, I could have made an omelet or something, or not an omelet, a scrambled eggs, because I do know how to make those if nothing else. But the eggs I put them back in there because apparently they don't care, but the eggs have been expired for 12 days. So if that's what they want to do, if they want to eat expired eggs, that's fine with me. A lot of people don't care if things are past their due date. I'm getting a little more lenient, but I am almost a date Nazi when it comes to like food and dates and stuff, expiration dates. So I'm not having eggs, but I put it back in there. And I could have toast, but toast by itself isn't as fun. I could have cereal, but it's not as cool and it's not warm. And there's not really anything else, there's no sausage. So I'm having what they would probably expect me to have. I'm having some chocolate chip waffles. And the last three, these are the last chocolate chip waffles, there's some other waffles in there. And the last three French toast sticks. Hopefully they're not like pretty good or anything. And then I got me some syrup and some butter. And I'm gonna have me some breakfast. And I was gonna lay back down afterwards, but we'll see. I may lay down, or I may just stay up and start doing chore stuff because there's plenty of laundry to do. They left me plenty of laundry. There's a few dishes to do. Although, I don't know. I may do the dishes right away after I eat. I could like go and like clean the whole house and just have it clean for me for the next couple days. And like they'll be surprised when they get back. And I have, for today, I have plenty to do, but it's only going to last me today. Oh, and then So yeah, the breakfast thing was the kind of bad news. The TV thing with the music is the good news. And the funny news is that I texted Jake this morning, like at 8:30 maybe. It was after they left. And because usually he gets up at like 7 or so, and like even if I'm like there or whatever, and I sleep in. But anyway, I texted him and he's like, I'm gonna sleep a little longer. And I'm like, okay. But I was like, for once I'm getting up before you. But anyway, he's sleeping some more. I'm gonna have some breakfast and listen to some music. And I don't know what after that, but I'll let you know. And I'm in a good mood. Because I have this house to myself for 3 days. I don't think I've ever had, well, for like the rest of today, all of Monday, all of Tuesday, and I don't know how much of Wednesday. I'm not sure when they get back. And I might not be here at all hardly on Tuesday, but whatever the case, I have the house to myself until Wednesday. So I'm gonna party it up. It'll be by myself, but I'm gonna party it up. It's gonna be awesome. I don't think I've had a house to myself for more than like a day before, so I'm pretty excited. Okay, I am gonna fix my breakfast and listen to music, and I'll talk to you guys in a bit, okay? Yeah, bye. Hey, so I'm guessing you're probably wondering, what does Katie do when there are no people else in the house? That was some great English, wasn't it? Some great grammar or something. Anyway, I am about to tell you, okay, there's not really much right now, but so what I've been doing today is I had my breakfast, which I showed you. I then cleaned and stuff, did some chore stuff because I like doing that stuff. Is that sad that I like doing chore stuff? What I did though, we're gonna walkie walk this way. Let's just walkie walk this way. Anyway, hi. Okay, so what I did today, I ate my breakfast, and I got some hangers for the laundry room, I will show you, and I folded the little bit of laundry that was in the dryer. Look at all those hangers, look at all those. I want a cat. Anyway, so I found those and hung up some stuff. This shirt right here was hung up on this hanger and it looked really weird, and so I had to take it off because I had plenty of hangers. So there's that. I always organize these. Like I have the girls and this, like there's this thing here. I have the girls stuff here and I currently have them sectioned off. Like these are Lainey's and Cameron's. Then the boys, they're currently sectioned. This is AJ's and Alan's. And then I usually have Angie's and then Clint's stuff up here. This is Angie's right here. So anyway, I have a load in the washer I put a load in the washer right there, and then that got done, so that's currently in the dryer, and I have a new load that's in the washer, but the washer is finished, and then I'm probably gonna do a little load at some point, but that I'm waiting to get dry, and it's almost done, about 20 minutes maybe. Okay, so there's that. I did that, and then I did the little bit of dishes that there were, which there weren't a whole lot. Actually, I dried some first. I think there were like a couple to dry. And then I did some dishes, but there's some more since then. Because I had some milk and with breakfast and tea with lunch, and that's from lunch. I had pizza for lunch, leftover pizza. There's almost a whole pizza in the fridge. So I had pizza for lunch and the last breadstick because they're good. My sister-in-law made or whatever. Okay, so I did those. Anything else in here? I don't think so. I took some things that were on the table, the coffee table thing, whatever you call that, over there. And I put those away. My shirt's back on. Laser leaks. I don't know what I'm doing. I put a few things that were in Cameron and Lainey's room. I put those up. I also went and cleaned out the counter in the bathroom and the sink in the bathroom and the mirror in the bathroom And so that's going to be nice and not all like waterlogged and stuff like it usually is and soap-logged like it usually is when the kids are here. So the next few days, it's going to be nice. I'm going to wipe off the counters probably later, but I've done some cleaning stuff. There's all the things that I've told you. I also went and visited the dogs a little bit. I'm going to go and jog in a wee bit. And I've been watching Lizard Lick Towing. I'm going to be editing my video. And that's my life. I need something else to do, but I don't know what it's going to be yet. So, there's that. Anyway, I've probably talked long enough for now. But I want to talk to you guys real quick. And I'm going to get ready to edit my video. And then in a little bit, I'm going to go on a run. And I'll talk to you sometime after my run and my shower and stuff. Okay, bye. It's a bit later than it would have been, than I originally planned on talking to you. I was going to talk to you as soon as I got back from my run, right after I took a shower, but I didn't do that. But on a good note, I went on a stinking 8-mile jog today. I was so proud of myself. I was trying to explain what happened when I was talking to my mom, but like I was like, okay, I'm definitely doing 2 miles. I was like, maybe I'm going to try to do 4 miles. And I was like, well, first I'll do the 2 miles and then see where I am. I won't commit to it yet. So then I got like, maybe not even done with the 2 miles yet. And decided, or with the first mile yet. But I was like, you know what, I'll do 4 miles. And I was like, you know what, I am going to at least do 5 miles. As long as I have to run 5 miles for whatever me and Jake are doing. And I was like, you know what, it's going to be, there and back will be 6 miles. So I'll do 6 miles. And like when I was thinking about that, I was like, you know what, Jake said last night he was going to try to do 8 miles. I think I'm going to go for 8 miles. So I got, I was on my like 5th or 6th mile and I think it was 6 miles. I was like, okay, if I'm still feeling it, if I'm still like feeling like I'll be able to do it, when I get done with the 6 mile, I'll do it. Otherwise, if I'm not feeling it, then it won't be a big deal, and I'll just finish with 6 miles, and I'll still be 2 miles above what I was last time. Long story short, I finished the 8 miles, and I was very proud of myself. And I told Jake, and texted Jake about it. I had him guess, and he guessed 5 miles, which is what I thought he'd guess. And I told him 8 miles, and he was like, no way. I was excited. I still am excited. But I probably won't do 8 miles every day. I don't think that's gonna happen. Tomorrow I gotta run again, but I don't know how much I'll do. And now I'm going to do some laundry and do some dishes and listen to music. Is that music? You lie. You lie like the man with the slick back hair who sold me that Ford. Oh, and I have an idea. Well, I don't know if I need to talk about it on here, but an idea for how, for something me and Jake can do when we barely text and don't get to see each other. Like, I don't know if we'll get to see each other this week and probably not next weekend. So it's going to be at least like 3 weeks between seeing each other, and that's really upsetting. But I have an idea for not necessarily a fix, but to make me feel better, and I think it's reasonable enough that he'd be okay with it. We'll see. But he's in bed, and he's been in bed for 4-ish or more hours, so there's that. Yeah, it's like 4:10 in the morning, but I'm gonna do some dishes and laundry and listen to music and have a pop and at some point go to bed. I don't know when for sure. Okay. I'm going to make this the end of the video, I think, because it's probably long enough. But I hope you have a great, grand, wonderful, amazing, fluffity day. And I will see you tomorrow for another fun-filled day of the house to myself. Good night.